Happy to meet some.
The reef are. None taken, but are you aware?
You gotta
science. Property. My. No.
So it is about money. You're both adults.
Have you? Greg doesn't understand anything.
Ask the oars.
You haven't no.
Oh.
Ask the. They are Kalmar. In theory.
Talk. Queen. You.
Yes.
Looks like.
After the door.
How.
I was ready. To-
what?
Nerg.
How can I.
Talk to. Ready?
See you, Reef.
Of course you...
Yes, I'm in Procriana. What's your status?
Flying to Zappa. My ventilope needs to be patched up, and Shema Zalib owes me.
Okay, listen. Reefar can control swarms of domesticated Asiors, and they are nasty.
I know. They attacked me more than once.
I need something to throw the beacon at the bad guys. You folks got any slingshots?
Slingshots are for children, Ulukai. Have you been to the Ulukai Museum in town? I think I saw something there that could help.
The Ulukai Museum? Seriously? I'll have a look then. Thanks. Slade out. These little gluttons saved me.
Say that again?
Procreon is crawling with the little... what do you call them?
Oh, the Psi. They infested the capital after most of the Talans evacuated. Sai just wants a quiet place to live in peace.
Well, Sai eat Asiers. Did you know that?
We don't know much about Sai, even though they're probably the oldest life forms on Adelpha.
I guess living in peace also helps them live longer.
If they were persecuted, they would fight or revert, just like the rest of us.
Okay, sensitive topic. I gotta go. Slade out. At least the water's warm. You doing?
Me? I know.
Them? You,
after the
business. You talk?
No.
I later, Ner.
Later.
Hi.
Travis?
What is it,
to do?
Forget.
Wait.
What? What's the
speak? More like.
Then I'm out. Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Eyes. Here's. I'm up. Let me see.
Up!
Thank you. How am I supposed to keep an eye on you if you keep sneaking out?
My father executed 4 prisoners today. 4. Just because they won't tell him how to access that damn island.
He has no choice. What we need is on that island.
I'm the negotiator on this mission, so let me negotiate. We don't have to torture them.
I'm with you, but you don't understand. I promised your father that I would take care of you.
Well, this is your chance to do it. Cover me while I establish contact.
Yes, now this will help.
You have...
See you.
Of course you...
Your pheromones to craft his beacons.
Full of talent, Ulukai.
I'm sure you didn't call to flatter me, Lias, so... What do you want?
To humbly offer you a token of the Dolotai Guardian's gratitude. I've marked a position on your map. It's a surprise.
A mystery prize? You definitely know how to push my buttons, Lias. I can't wait to look this up. Slade out.
You have...
See?
Of course you...
Let me see. Hi, Nurkan.
Have a soup?
Let me see what
you... I've been...
Someone on this channel, please come in.
What the? Who are you?
You don't remember. We're not exactly friends, but I could be a valuable ally if you want one.
You're with the invaders?
Invaders? Guess that's one way to put it. Yes, I'm with the WFA, but I disagree with our general's leadership.
And that's supposed to make me instantly trust you? What's your name, soldier?
How about I remain anonymous and offer you a much better weapon as a gesture of goodwill?
If you're trying to buy me, add a foot massage. My boots are killing me.
That's sarcasm you can't fake. Commander Cutter Slade, it's really you.
In the flesh, am I famous or something?
Unbelievable. This is a game changer. I'll be in touch.
Hey, hold on. If you know me, you might know my daughter. Her name's Camilla. Tell her I'm coming home soon.
I'm sorry. I can't get involved in your family affairs. Find the gear at the coordinates I'm sending you. I deactivated the security system so you can enter the facility. But be quick. I don't know how long it will last. Signing off.
Fine, I'll do it. At least tell me how Camilla's doing. Hello? How hard is it to answer a simple question?
Ow.
to gather the Daramons that the Almael requested.
That's the official plan, Lias. Listen, I figured that the Daramons are one thing, yes, but if I'm gonna seek support in every village, I'd rather use the help of your fellow Talans to destroy the invaders' bases one by one.
But I thought the message from the Yods was about procreation.
Kizar is because you know the Almael are disconnected from reality. They don't understand who they're up against.
Not like the Dolotai Guardians do. I know.
Don't get me wrong. I know